That's funny. I was always told that I had to go searching for Jesus.